instead of loving her. To me, to me.